As he weathers the storm after Jennifer Garner's comments, Ben Affleck disguises himself in a jacket for a stroll around the neighborhood. After stating he felt stuck in his marriage to Jennifer Garner, he found himself in hot water. During a walk around his Los Angeles neighborhood on Friday, though, Ben Affleck appeared to be trying to move on. The 49-year-old actor and director wore a gray blazer with the narrow collar carelessly upturned, and he looked handsome. Ben sported a pair of tough black trousers and an untucked gray shirt atop a black t-shirt. During a spike of COVID-19 cases across the U.S., he also wore sturdy black leather boots and a white respirator mask to cover up his salt and pepper beard. With a pair of aviator sunglasses, the Argo star completed his suave outfit. He spoke on Good Morning America earlier on Friday to promote his new George Clooney-directed thriller The Tender Bar, during which he stated that his children were the only critics who mattered to him. Violet, 16, Serafina, 12, and Samuel, 9, he remarked, "The only biography that requires anything is written on the hearts of your kids. I'll be long dead when someone asks my children about their father, and then I'll know how much my life was worth."